I think you should work on problems that you think are both interesting and that you see an importance to the problem. Not necessarily medically related importance or engineering related, but you see an importance that having that information will benefit people or their knowledge or enable other things to take place. And I think that's important. You should work on important questions.